Somebody screwing with me?
See what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza. Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin.
Everyone get back.
Oh, no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track or call and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Oh, no.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fucking... Oh, shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Can you find my... Hey, caller? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him. To meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. Data flows are split. There must be two ctOS boxes. the hell is this? Bellwether.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Sister? Thank you. problem?
Clever boy.
Drinks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Aiden.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Now, I figure. So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And let me be, Damien. You can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is the lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. And now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.